Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Lifeboat diagnostic test 2.1. All Mark 8 lifeboats are in the green.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper? All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind. Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh? Here you go, up and over. Let's pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? It's inspired by home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up. This is what we're fighting for, Cooper. A world that's not metal and smoke. Let's make sure your jump kit is primed. Basic wall run here. Give it a try. Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low. Simple double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you. We used to just run and hide from them. But now, we chase them. In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range. Load your weapon. To get more precision, aim down the sights of your weapon. Good. Practice more if you want, then head on. Got a new gauntlet for you today. Part time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost and find your own path. Pilots have to strike the balance. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills. Remember, you're faster when you're wall running. Give it a try. Nice run. The results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you. All done with the gauntlet?
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. A Titan. Let's go call one in. It's only a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space. That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. First Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up to the sky. There he is. All right, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Cooper, ready up!
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
All
yes, sir.
To battle stations. This is not a
game. Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson.
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Thank you. I got a fix on your location. On my way.
You're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Rika! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot, Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Thank you. Relocating to the IMC beacon at map grid 772981. Anyone copy?
This is Sergeant Ezel from the 2nd Militia Fusiliers. We read your call. We're gonna make our way over here to the reclamation
schedule.
You think it's true? What the Texas saying about it?
Do I look like a bloody anorak? The militia is...
It's still a violent in this section!
To any militia forces in the region, we will find you. You are advised to discard any weapons and surrender immediately. Do not attempt to resist. Lethal force is authorized.
Thank you.
of the vision lost.
Any militia personnel, I must remind you that you are a planet type. This is an IMC control. Wild creatures outside the bounds of our installation. We cannot control the wild. Turn yourselves in.
to something that matters. You wanted to make a difference.
Vanguard class Titan.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me.
Schools unknown! 1242!
Power low. Insufficient power. Two-thirds. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary to all who surrender. When the wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Well, don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away. Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
We know there are... We will find you and we will track you down one by one. I ask you to come out of hiding while you still can. We have IMC search teams everywhere. No choice but to kill you.
Thank you. Pilot, your suit has an emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
Pilot lost, do we see anything? I don't see anything!
Gathering this. off. That's what they've been trying to do. We're not going to hide, but that's good to us. We're going to them. You will not be alone out there.
Be in your best interest to turn yourselves in. Surely you would agree,
Pilot. Our location has been compromised.
Rather than a roaming.
Scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a Neuralink in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Militia fighter spotted. Chassis number BT-7274. Taking fire. Not bad, pilot. Not bad.
We tightened down. Well done, pilot. Our comm effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
Titan. ready. First floor activated.
Eyes on hostile Titan. Moving in.
Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to their success. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Get Thank you.
Sequence override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Hey, what's up, guy?
Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The IMCF's recognized in trap.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up.
It's the first pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
Thank you.
feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
No.
Good. There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
Got a visual! It's a pilot! Target spotted down there!
I lost him! Sideline, track him!
I don't see him! Check your angle!
Days.
Do you require rest?
Yes.
Your vitals appear to be stable. We must uphold the mission.
We flanked! Pilot lost! Do we see anything?
Not over here, stay alert!
Target
now filtering automated cafe facilities. Go to.
That there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all. I think I'll be better than the last one I killed.
The pilot's over there!
Say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself. Alright, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Deactivate the sludge flows in order to regroup. I have marked the controls on your HUD.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated. Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
I'm gonna have to do all the work.
For now, yes.
Lambda 4 airborne, releasing tick.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%. Shutdown sequence at 90%. Pump shutdown sequence complete.
Visual contact re-established with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close.
Thank you.
That was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side. This way. Pilot control initiated. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You're not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bring it, knife. Knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Still intact. We should retrieve it.
Kite, we need reinforcements in the tunnel. Kite, how? Sublime, this is Blisk. The IMC have almost sealed the Ark. It's time to prepare the Draconis.
Copy. Got myself three captured militia. What should I do with them?
Just kill them.
No! Don't!
I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.